Welcome to the Michigan Shoreland Stewards Program video series. The Shoreland Stewards Program was created to recognize inland lake property owners who are maintaining their property in a way that reduces negative impacts to ensure healthy lakes for future generations, for both people and fish and wildlife. Together, we'll explore the four zones of your property and teach you how to be a shoreland steward. Let's get started.
Michigan is known far and wide for the Great Lakes, but did you know there are also over 11,000 inland lakes? These lakes range in size from 5 acres to over 10,000 acres, with Houghton Lake being the largest. That's a lot of lakes that need to be cared for. Choosing to live along the shores of an inland lake also brings a responsibility to protect water quality and share them with the fish and wildlife. Michigan has different types of lakes that provide important habitat for 154 different kinds of fish. Sharing the lake means, in many cases, protecting aquatic plants because they provide fish with places to hide, find food, and lay their eggs. Now, more than ever, practicing good stewardship of our lakes is critical. According to the Environmental Protection Agency's National Lakes Assessment, habitat loss is causing significant stress to the overall health of our nation's inland lakes. Michigan is no exception. The 2012 assessment showed that over 50% of Michigan's inland lakes have poor lakeshore habitat conditions. Poor lakeshore habitat is the result of overdevelopment of lakeshores. Removing too many plants and trees from both the land and the water harms fish and wildlife and reduces water quality. These changes make it harder for people who watch wildlife, fish, boat, or swim to enjoy their lakes. The Michigan Shoreland Stewards online survey provides lakefront property owners an opportunity to rate their property and find out how they are doing in helping to ensure happy homes for fish, frogs, turtles, birds, and other wildlife. Lake groups can also sign up for this program to gain access to outreach materials. The survey asks questions that relate to healthy management practices in each of the four different zones of a lakefront property. These zones are the lake, shoreline, buffer, and upland zones. During the survey, property owners learn what they can do on their own property to protect their lake. The survey offers information, pictures, and graphics pertaining to each question to assist participants along the way. At the end of the survey, lakefront property owners can find out if their property qualifies for a Michigan Shoreland Steward Recognition Award. There are 3 different levels of recognition that can be awarded: a gold, silver, or bronze level. Properties that have a lot of trees and other plants, no seawalls, and are not overbuilt will receive the highest level of recognition. Does your property qualify? Take the survey to find out. Properties that qualify are awarded a custom certificate that can be printed at any time. In addition to the certificate, signs are available for purchase for those properties that qualify. Place your sign at the lakeshore to show your friends and neighbors that you are a shoreland steward. If you register on the website, your results will be saved along with any suggestions for improvement. If your results were not what you expected, review your suggested improvements, make changes, and take the survey again. Take it a step further and learn to score the shore through the Michigan Clean Water Corps. Volunteers learn how to assess their entire lake shoreline. The Score the Shore assessment and the Shoreland Stewards program can be used together to help track how your lake is doing over time. For more information on Score the Shore, check out the website at mycorps.net.
On behalf of Michigan's inland lakes and the people who cherish them, thank you for your stewardship. For more information, check out our website at myshorelandstewards.org.